Burton in the right.
Tag it!
Wells has it. Play a third. And they got him, and the game ends. Spalding wins 7-1. Austin Clark goes all the way and throws a four-hitter. And there's the Spalding team celebrating. They will go to the championship game at Ripken Stadium this weekend in the winner's bracket without a loss in this double elimination tournament.